Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between India and Bangladesh, I'm Michael Slater, and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be here for this match. The clouds have come over and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
India have to be favourites here, but should still be a good match. Heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Welcome to this match between India and Bangladesh. Please make the teams feel welcome as they walk out onto the field.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Wait. Wait! Waiting!
Well bowled. That's a maiden over.
The batting team are now none for none. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Wait there!
Two runs added.
Catch it!
Back for the third. Good running.
Yep, yep.
End of the over. A good one for the batting side.
On. 5 for none.
Waiting.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. Three more runs there.
Three added in that over.
Bangladesh are now 8 for none.
The keeper with the take.
Yeah!
Gone! Well bowled and well caught at slip.
The batsman departing the crease. Caught out for 8. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
We're there. Yep.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Wait there!
India, take a wicket in that over.
Bangladesh are now on 14 for 1.
Plays and misses. They take three.
Wait! Right there.
Ends the over.
Ends the over. The batting team are now on 1 for 17.
Yes.
They'll run three.
Waiting.
Doesn't play that one well.
And that's the end of the over.
Bangladesh are now on 20 for one.
Wait on.
Three more to the score.
Wait!